But I can't wait to see the Autograph King movie. I want to learn more about the side of you.
My original idea was to get everybody who worked on the film.
To Shamim, happy 20th anniversary. Comic book, the movie.
He's the Autograph King. When I think of autographs, I know who to resort to.
He was probably barely able to walk and talk. That's when he got exposed to autographs.
It's not about the autograph. It's all about the connection.
His eyes, his ears, his hearing.
His one leg was very tiny.
Shani, grab. He can't see through the
He doesn't have depth perception. He only sees one eye, not both eyes.
He's so incredible. He just has all these difficulties, and he still makes it about other people.
He's everybody's best friend, and he's everybody's biggest fan.
He's overcompensated everything that somebody with cerebral palsy would be able to do.
Hello, my darling. I came up to you and said, "Hey, cutie, you got a nice haircut today."
He includes everyone, and he's not overthinking every single thing like I am.
It's all about just collecting what you love.
Stan Lee is right here.
Nice.
1,118.
One of the baseball players I met was Willie Mays, Hall of Famer at his house. Antonio Banderas. Here was Spinny, Big Bird. This is my Weird Al collage I made. Mr. Blue Sky's up there waiting.
You make my day very happy and very positive.
Make some noise for my friend Shabin, the Autograph King.
How many autographs did you sign today?